sometimes Red Snapper. Got all sorts of things going on tonight. Mainly a live set from Jake One, which is complete exclusive. No one's ever heard that before. Email us if you can. It'd be really cool to hear from you. That's londonstudio@groovetech.com. First hour, I'm just going to be playing loads of sort of bits and pieces that I'm into at the moment on the less banging front. And then we'll just see what happens when Jake turns up. Thanks a lot for checking this out.
When I leave,
Is this? It's some 4AD. It's called "Someday My Blues Will Shatter Your Earth."
We'll be right back. Still killing them, still ill, filling them with penicillin and Benadryl. Drilling the feeling, spilling my feelings with it. My ties are killing through your buildings. Built in defense mechanism to pivot and dodge amid a montage of moose heads in a lodge. Watching your squad give hand jobs to your mob, spitting in globs, flipping a wad of large knots. Twisted in knobs, it's analog in a long line through the smog and the grime and the crimes and the piss and the bile. Mustache spits wild like drunken sailors. Impale the palace to the railing with a nail gun, get a pail of the mop for the vomit. I don't take aim subliminally, I name names, contain flames, I'm vain. Pardon me, man, my manner is managed. Show the mic of my manners. I'm Michael Myers applying the latex with a spatula. Step in the character, splatter your dome over the walls, roll. APC in lowercase, show my face in your videos.
Yo, I don't fumble or waste. I spit quick, kick you in the face, clap you with a vial in a back brace. Put from the attaché case, M. Saeed. I stumble over snakes, make the jungle rumble, shake to the bass. Rap your bass, I'm from the 8.8, hate can't see. I stay over your camp with a street lamp beat. On slant, out the amp, make your room all plans. Sick, while you in drag. Me, I got crowds moving like you in flags. That's what it is, kids, my bids. 88 bars, scars. Roaming through dark streets in the headlights of cars. Lullaby of Nas, apathetic like a mirror, no judgment. I see a memory whose roots of affection are frozen. An entangled drama within dimensions of a trap. Unprepared with M's heavy in the bath of drowning sleepers. The rattling and a riot of impulses. Staggering like four legs on one man. Each appendage absorbed in its own agenda. A crippled whistle from a broken kettle. Because motion is misdirection. Stagnant weeks pursuit, a gamble of desperate dreams. Scared into impotence, no rent. Now I'm arguing bravado, you're not a writer, a write-off. Rip my nerve button, hands up. Turn to stone like a stick up here. Like gloves and socks, retreat, embracing your end like lovers. Glacier slick penguin tuxedo, phosphorus, esophagus, exquisite vivid in exhibition, language like toys, glowing with mischievous delights. When if it succeeds, it fails, a barrier to progress, pacing as an exercise. Hoping maybe if you close your eyes, your world might disappear. Yeah.
I'm not that often going to be found playing real jazz, but here we go. This is a 12, an EP you should get. It's called Easy to Assemble, Hard to Take Apart, and it's Patrick Pulsinger with a load of Venetian jazz bods, and you should try and get it. It's ace. Thank you. Doing there, it's Rich Thair here. Big shout to my girl Rachel, my boy Reese, Colette, and Brenda, who are all here. We're still waiting for Jake to turn up. They're all making a fuss of the baby, not me. So send me some emails about me. londonstudio@groovetech.com, alright? This is Rich Thair. You're listening to Groovetech. Send us an email and let us know what you think. Or just whatever, just get in touch and talk about something interesting. It's londonstudio@groovetech.com. It's going all around the world, and we'd really like to hear from you. Jake One's here, he's doing a live set. First time ever, and you should really check this out, because you're going to hear a lot more from him. And he's just putting his gear together, so I'll be in touch. Thank you. Thair here. Jake One's setting up. Big shout out to everyone out in Stockholm, Sweden who's listening. And of course, you'll also notice there's a bit of a Latin feel to what I'm playing at the moment. So if there's anyone else, anyone out there who wants to invite myself, Jake, and our families out to South America to perform, please get in touch. Email us on londonstudio@groovetech.com. Thanks for checking us out. There's loads coming up. Exclusive live set from Jake One. Keep listening. Thanks a lot. You should check everything he's ever done because he's good. go. Hope you're enjoying it. Sorry, this is jumping all over the place. Anyway, this is Rich Thair. This is Rich Thair on Groovetech, London studio at groovetech.com. Please email us, let us know what you think of what's going on. Jake One's going to be doing a live set in a few minutes. Yeah, just keep in touch and keep listening. Thanks very much. Around the world.
Thank you.
So you should check it out, because we're going to try and do lots of different things on it. Tonight we've got Jake One, who's been a keyboard player and a beat merchant with Snapper since Making Bones. And he's going to do his live set as Jake One. And you should check it out, and you should try. He'll be out doing it live around the world, no doubt. So he's coming up, and afterwards I might play a few records, see what happens, but keep in touch, let us know what you think. It's London Studio at groovetech.com. Thanks for checking this out, and keep interested. Thank you.
Bye. We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Yeah, alright, how bad was that? That was Jake One. That's the first time anyone's heard him go out live or do anything really, apart from piss about in his bedroom. Now, Jake One's the man. He's been doing keyboards with Red Snapper for 3 years, and that's his own stuff that's coming out very soon. If you want to get in touch with him, it's onejake@hotmail.com. And do get in touch, let us know what you think, because we're all behind this, and it's serious stuff. He's got loads of music, and he's a big talent, and he's a sign that there's something really fresh coming out of London. Get in touch, let us know what you think of it all on londonstudio@groovetech.com. This is Rich Thair. We've got a little while left. Thanks for checking this out. Respect to Jake One. Respect to Jake One for that live set. How bad was that? We'll be right back. to check out me or any of my friends who'll be there drinking beer. 31st of October, I'm doing a new phonic do, which is actually tomorrow at Durham with Norman Jay. You should come and check that out. Red Snapper have got an EP coming out on New Phonic in the new year. I reckon that'll be January or February. You should check that out. It's a different angle for Snapper, especially for the house and techno boys. November the 10th, I'm doing Leeds. 16th of November, Perverted Science. And then me, myself and Jake One are doing Electra Works in London. You should check that out. That'll be good. 24th of November, Blue Mountain, Bristol. And 15th of December, Glasgow. Thanks very much for checking this out. And thanks very much for Jake One for coming down. He's put a lot of time into this. And he's he's the boy. And here you go.
Thank you.
Choose your position. These next two tunes are on Circular Orbit Records. You should check them out because they're good. This one's called Fon. They're from Brighton.
Let the bass kick.
It's the switch there. All right.
Let the bass kick. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
thanks for it to everyone for listening, checking us out. It's Rich there. We've had Jake One live with us tonight. I'll hopefully be back in the next month. I'm going to play a tune that no one's heard yet. It's coming out on Euphonics, part of a EP called the Heavy Petting EP. And this is Red Snapper, and it's called Ultraviolet.